Let's go. I'ma make a couple stacks, do exactly what I want to. Mix a case, make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in. Morning sa inyo lahat, guys. And 2 days out. Okay, papunta tayo ng gym. As I promise, papakita ko yung condition ko. Hindi pa ako nakakain, then yun, check natin sa gym. Siguro konting pump lang ako. Titingnan ko kung makakapag-cardio pa ako. Okay, so see you guys. Yun guys, mga ugat nagsisilabasan na. Yun. Matutuyo na, slowly. Matutuyo pa yan mga 2 days. Okay, yun. Kapogi naman ito, hindi nagagamit. Diyan ka muna, ha? Pakabait ka muna dyan. Go make it now. Give me some time and you'll see me up on stage somehow. I'm working every day. I'm working hella late. I'm working cause it's worth it. Once you make it, then you play. Y'all never slowing down. I'm gonna own this now. Live by the saying that your time is lost but never found. Let's go another round. Make them give up the crown. Nah, I ain't playing man. At yun, pupunta muna tayo sa munisipyo ng Muntinlupa. May susunduin lang ako, so hindi ko sasabihin kung sino. Check natin kung sino susunduin ko. Bali, under siya ng Team Muscle Chefs, lalaban din sa Monday. So, kasama ko siya at mag-stay siya ng 1 day sa bahay. Actually, guys, pinangako ko sa mga clients ko kung sana natuloy sa Manila o yung event, o I mean yung venue. Sinabi ko sa kanila, open yung bahay ko para sa kanilang lahat. For 1 night to 2 nights, pwede silang magstay sa bahay para hindi na sila gumastos ng hotel at kung ano paman. Siguro hati-hati na lang, share-share na lang sa pagkain. At yun, para sa akin, malaking tulong sa kanila yun. At doon ako happy. Okay, so doon ako masaya sa mga maliliit na bagay na aking tinutulong sa mga clients ko at sa ibang tao. So guys, huwag natin tularan yung iba na selfish, okay? Hindi tayo pwedeng maging rendon, iwan yung pamilya, iwan yung kaibigan para sa ikaka-onlad mo lang, no? Ayoko ng ganun. Okay, so para sa akin mali yun. Okay, tara na! Said you better watch what you're doing, cause I ain't gonna stop when I'm moving. I'm headed to the top, I'ma do it. I'm headed to the top, I'ma prove it. And baby girl, I like what you're doing. Your body's out of sight when you're moving. You look just like my type, so let's do it. You know I'll treat you right, let me prove it. And I could go all night, I'm sick of being nothing. All right, I'm gonna be something. I'll fight with every breath, trust me. I'ma be the one at the top, you can't touch me. I need to find somebody like me, who wants to be something. I bleed with every word coming. I would rather die than be someone who's nothing. I'm the type of dude who will not remain nameless. I'm the type of dude who is headed for greatness. I'm the type of dude who could really make changes. Cause I'm the type of dude that's becoming contagious.
Yon!
Basta!
Nabiyay! Pasok, pasok! Ay, nagayin mo lang sa likod yung bag. Yon. Sige lang, tapin mo lang din. Kasi yan. Yon!
Yon, tatas! Good morning, good.
Okay, good morning. So yun guys, kasama na natin si Daryl. Si Daryl ng Cavite. May dalawang Daryl eh, Cavite tsaka Laguna. Yes. Yun, so bumati ka muna sa at. Pwede mo na tanggalin yung bus mo, okay lang yun. So all the way from Cavite yan, nagpunta dito. So doon muna siya sa akin, nakadap ko muna siya ng 1 day.
Yo, what's up?
So papunta kami ng gym. After ng gym is inutos lang sa akin si Miss Billy Lambigas tsaka itlog. Then Pauwi na, pahinga na. Ayun. Okay guys, nasa gym na kami. Then, mag-warm up lang. Magpa-pump konti. After nito, we still have 4 or 5 minutes ng pagkain. Then, pahinga. Siguro mamaya, sama ko si Darren. Mag-grocery lang kami. Okay, grocery kami. After grocery, pahinga ulit. All night, I'm sick of being nothing. All right, I'm gonna be something. All fight with every breath, trust me. I'ma be the one at the top, you can't touch me. I need to find somebody like me who wants to be something. I bleed with every word coming. I would rather die than be someone who's nothing. I'm the type of dude who will not remain nameless. I'm the type of dude who is headed for greatness. I'm the type of dude who could really make changes. Cause I'm the type of dude that's becoming contagious. I'm the type of dude that will always be ageless. I'm the type of dude that will always feel shameless. I'm the type of dude that they say is fucking heinous. Cause I'm the type of dude that you know is fucking dangerous. Take it now, no you're never gonna break me. I'ma stay loud in the face of the hate. See, I'ma speak out, take the muzzle off my face. Breathe out of my mouth every word that will make me. Never had a doubt of the life that I'm making. Never had a doubt of the fight I'll be facing. Never had a doubt of the nights I'll be aching. Life is all about having dreams that you're chasing. You don't wanna fuck. But my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still. Yung guys, as I promised, pinakita ko yung condition ko 2 days out. Pero guys, yung nakita nyong condition ko ngayon is magbabago pa yon within 2 days. Ibig sabihin, bukas pag nag-adjust ako ng tubig, nagpasok ako ng carbs, may iba rin yung condition ko. So lalong tatalim, hopefully umalsa agad, and hopefully maging maganda ang condition or outcome. Okay, yun guys, salamat sa paghihintay at pag-update ng mga comments nyo sa akin. Alam ko excited kayo lahat sa mga sa condition ko. Yun guys, after nito, uwi na kami. Bibili lang ako ng mga kailangan ko. Then update ko kayo, mag-grocery kami. Kasama ko si Darrell. Yun, then kakamusta natin si Darrell. Kamusta naman bro yung workout bro?
So yun, medyo nakakahilo, nakapanibago kasi tubig, control sa tubig. Tapos yun lang.
Kamusta naman yung workout? Puro light lang? Ano bang nararamdaman mo? Oh, I mean, anong experience mo na nakasama mo ako sa workout kahit puro lightweight lang?
So yun, medyo exciting na medyo may kaba. Syempre kasama mo yung coach mo. So pressure, sobra yung pressure kahit na lightweight. So high reps control. So nandun lahat. Syempre kasama mo talaga coach mo. So pressure.
Okay, actually ganda ng condition nitong bata na to. So actually 24 years old lang siya. Hindi kayo magkakalayo ng edad. 25 lang ako, Brad. So, 25 lang. So yun, abangan nyo kami mamaya kung ano mga gagawin namin. Okay, so magda-drive muna ako. Syempre, pag nagda-drive, huwag mo muna mag-vlog kasi naka-deplete kami. Okay, see you guys. Yo. Sa ako ng ano? Denorado. Ay
Ganyan na, paano bumili bigas? Dapat ganyan ang suotan ah.
Gago!
Nakakaan nga, bumili ako nito dito. Kalimutan ko, siguro halos mga 5 days na. Tapos nagtusan ko yung sister-in-law ko. Bayaran mo kami utang pala ako. Hindi na ako bumibili lagi ng itlog. Okay. Thank you. So, paano ba yan? Patayin mo na natin ito kasi hindi mo kaya ito dalawa.
Oo, okay. Taga.
Exactly what I want to. Mix a couple tracks, get a lady that I'm drawn to. Turn up to the max, get me faded till I'm gone, dude. I do what I want, couldn't stop me if you wanted to. I just work hard.
Okay guys, sabi ko nga kanina mag-grocery kami na kailangan ko para sa meal namin today and sa meal para bukas. So we, kailangan namin ng asparagus. Okay, asparagus, tilapia, manok. Yun, yun lang, then white rice. Then para bukas, same din. Then for the last meal para bukas, syempre, sikreto ng mga Pogi Burgers. At hindi ko na sasabihin yung mga ibang, hindi ko muna sasabihin yung ibang mga sikreto na kailangan kong kainin. Malalaman nyo bukas. Okay, so tara! And now I'm ready, I'ma blow up. Dagdag lang natin ng prep para bukas. Kasi as I said nyo kanina, meron na kaming tilapia sa bahay. So, ito na yung pinaka dagdag namin sa prep namin for 5 to 6 meals para sa carb load bukas. Siyempre, today wala pa rin tayong salt, wala pa rin tayong sodium para hindi masyadong mag-react yung sodium. Kasi pagka maaga pa, nag-sodium loading na tayo. May tendency na mag-bloat tayo or magkaroon tayo ng water retention. So, mas pinaka-safe talaga maglagay ng sodium for the last meal of the one day out. So, ibig sabihin, sa gabi ng laban, dun palang mag-sodium loading. Yung iba kasi, depende sa katawan, merong iba nag-loading nga ng 2 to 3 days ng sodium. Ako kasi, nag-load lang ako ng sodium one day out sa gabi para pinaka-safe yun. So, kuha lang tayo ng konti para siguro sa dalawang meals. So, pag dalawang meals, pagka 150 grams, siguro kuha tayo ng nasa 600 grams. Okay, 600 grams. Kasi ayoko rin masayang. Kasi most of the time naman kinakain ko is tilapia, bangus, or mostly fish kasi medyo nakakasawa na rin. Dadagdagan ko na rin din kasi isasama ko na rin yung kay Dad.
Then after nito, maghahanap ulit kami ng barbershop kasi hindi pwede doon kasi tagapat-apat lang. So madami daw nakapila. Baka hindi na ako abutin. So medyo nagmamadali kami. After nito, diretso na ako sa barbershop. Kasi syempre, lalaban ba naman ako eh. Mukha akong ano, andumi ko naman yun. Okay?
Barbershop tayo. Nasa Wawa. Nangagin pa national room. So dito tayo magpapunikit. Kasi ito yung office. Kaya mas malapit sa akin. So magbabawas lang ako ng ng book dito sa side. Then, kasi ayaw ko kasi magpag-upot ng Mexi. So, pababawas ko lang dito papaano siya natin ng konti para wala masyadong sobrang. I'ma make a couple stacks, do exactly what I want to. Mix a couple tracks, get a lady that I'm drawn to. Turn up to the max, get me faded till I'm gone, dude. Do what I want, couldn't stop me if you wanted to. I just work hard, yeah, harder than the rest. Some people say I'm lucky, others saying that I'm blessed. But I keep my head down, cause I crave progress. You ain't never gonna stop me, cause it's my conquest. And I'm never gonna rest, yeah. And y'all don't know that I'm a soldier. I always felt like I'm a loner. When everybody thinks they know ya. And y'all don't even know I own ya. And now I'm ready taking over. Cause every day I'm getting closer. Just look at everything I'll show ya. And now I'm ready, I'ma blow up.
Gagong gupit ba to o gagong gupit? Okay, pero okay naman, mukha namang tao. Ayoko na kasi magpagupit ng ano eh, ng tag dito. Nang maiksi kasi magmumukha na naman akong kalansay. Kasi pag every laban ko, hindi na ako naggugupit ng masyadong maiksi. Pero bago yung lagyan ko yung gel. Okay guys, uwi na kami. Update ko kayo bukas sa one day out namin. So, tatapusin na itong vlog at sana magustuhan nyo itong revelation ko ng condition. And parang ano na rin, a day in my life, okay? So, salamat sa pagsusuporta and peace! And now I'm ready taking over. Cause every day I'm getting closer. Just look at everything I'll show ya.